My piece this evening is called Fireworks, and it's a setting of a poem of the same name by the American poet, Ann Wilkes. I want to thank my soprano soloist, Ann Wilkes, who's done a fantastic job learning this, as well as my conductor, Ellie Slorach, and of course, the Brand New Orchestra. So, thank you.